challenge in 3, 2, 1, go! Get up that wall fast as you can. Now get all four of those flags along the way. Water raining down on our competitors is going to make it difficult for them to concentrate to see. Katie's got one flag, Holly has one flag, struggling to keep her position up there. Katie skipped a couple flags, that's going to cost her time. Katie, they're underneath you, now she sees them. Can she recover from this? Because Holly is well on her way to getting her third flag. Struggling to find purchase up there. Katie's falling off the wall. Get back up there, Katie. Let's go. Now she's just back and forth. Holly's got a huge opportunity here to take the lead. Can she hold on to it? Holly's got all nine flags. Katie now with three flags. Moving across. She's got that fourth flag. Holly's taking a little stumble. Get in that car. Let's go. Katie now has to climb all the way up that wall and over to get that red flag. Holly really struggling to get in that car. She's got to get that car started quick as she can because Katie is right on her heels, leaping off the building. But she has let go of the fireman's pole. That means she's going to go down just as much that slower. Almost there. Get in the car. Let's go. Holly, meanwhile, is going to be 25 feet in the air at a 15-degree angle. It's going to make it difficult for her to stay up there. If she falls off the front end of that car, her game is done. Katie has her car started and is on her way, but Holly's got a commanding lead. Wait for my signal. Holly, go! She's got to get all three flags while staying up on that car. At this point, Katie can only sit and watch as Holly moves down. She's got one. She's got two. Using her foot for the third. Great strategy.